Robotics Challenge consists of a virtual R5, which is a bipedal humanoid, which is also known in the community as Valkyrie. The idea of the challenge is a way for us to engage the greater public in helping to solve some of the problems that NASA sees with its robotic technology.
We can have teams from all over the country developing autonomy, developing tasks, developing applications, and tools that allow the robot to do the types of things we need it to do. It's a wonderful opportunity for NASA to both engage the broader community, but also learn from it.
The Space Robotics Challenge is a day in the life of R5 on Mars before a crew has been deployed to Mars. We look at this robot as being a type of caretaker robot that can manage human environments while the crew's not there.
The nice thing about the humanoid form is that the world and presumably other worlds that we visit, we built them for people. Why don't we make a robot that can use the same sorts of tools, the same sorts of interfaces that we've already designed for people?
The majority of robots that function in the world that are in robotics research labs, they're about not even a two-year-old child. These robots can reach hands out and try to grasp for something, but they don't necessarily know what that something is, how to interact with it, and what to do with it, all on its own.
I think that stuff that right now seems like a flight of fancy, 30 years from now, I think we'll be right there in the sweet spot of hardware that is reliable and is useful and will be something that we can take to Mars.